today we are going to see the 7th problem of exercise 12.1. Find a ratio of 30 minutes into 1.5 hour. So we need to find a ratio of the 30 minutes into 1.5 hour. So what is mean by ratio? As in the previous class itself, we know ratio means just it's a comparison of two values. So we are going to compare the 30 minutes into 1.5 hour. So first of all, convert this hour into minutes. So 1.5 hour is equal to 1 hour and 30 minutes. That is 1.5 hours is equal to 1 hour with 30 minutes. So 1 hour can be converted into minutes by 1 hour is equal to 60 minutes. So 1 hour, since 1 hour is equal to 60 minutes, 60 minutes with 30 minutes. So 60 plus 30 all over, that is 60 plus 30 is equal to totally 90 minutes. So 1.5 hour, I'm just converting that into minutes by simply putting that 1 hour is equal to 60 minutes. So we got 1.5 hour as 90 minutes. So now we can calculate the ratio of 30 minutes into 1.5 hour. So which is equal to 30 divided by 1.5 hour, I just converted into minutes, that is 90 minutes. So 30 by 90. So when you simplify, you will be getting 3 by 9. Again, when you simplify with the common divisor 3, you will be getting the resultant value as 1 by 3, which can be rewritten as 1:3. As to ratios common notation. So it's a very simple question. Just we need to convert this 1.5 hour into minutes, and just we need to find the ratio of 30 minutes into 1.5 hour, that is 90 minutes. So that is 30 by 90, and finally we will be getting 1:3. Thank you.